A format we do often, we both have a love for improvisation. So that's 100% what we do on the street is improvising all the time.
I didn't say improv.
But what we do is, what we've gotten in the habit of doing is trying to make excuses to celebrate and honor life in a particular way and focus our energy in a particular way. So oftentimes when we're feeling kind of dried out or whatever, we'll drop an idea for an energy to dedicate the song to, whether it's the water or a certain animal or our ancestors or anything like that. So we could do that.
Yeah, we could do that. I'm kind of feeling, since you mentioned water, water is kind of how I'm feeling right now.
Okay, for the water. Thank you for sustaining life around the world.